Info to local and state agencies. As far as those third-party mapping systems, they have their own way of getting that info onto your phone's map, and it may not always result in immediate changes.
They accumulate data from community user interface that is user-driven, it is satellite-driven, it is GPS and iOS software-driven. So I don't have a direct line to Waze, for instance, or Google or Maps, for instance.
Officials say the best way to navigate through areas like the Harbor Bridge construction project is to slow down and pay attention to those road signs that are supposed to be telling you the right way to go.